Hi friends, welcome to my channel. Today we can learn how to download your LLR driving license through online. For that, we can open first our browser. Whatever, if you are using Google Chrome, whatever, open the browser. Okay, I am opening my browser. So type here LLR download. So, once if you click the LLR download, so here you can see the window. So first click this one. Okay, I'm clicking this window. Okay, here open menu services. So here you can see online services. So here which one you want to choose. So driving license related course. So click this one, driving related course. So once if you open that one, so here Ministry of the Road Transport Highway Government of India. So all states all over India, whichever, wherever you can apply, that one you can download easily here. So for that reason, please select your where you are taken your LLR. So here click the state, which state you are related. So for example, right now I am clicking the Karnataka. So click the Karnataka state. So automatically that window go for next one. So here you can see options. Apply online, upload documents, this is the things. So here you can see your print license details. So if you click this one, you open for option. So here print your LLR license. So you want to apply for LLR, right? If you want to apply for, you want to download for your driving license, click your DR like that, print your driving license. Or else you are print your LLR license. So I want to download my LLR. So just click here, print my LLR. So once if you click the window here asking me, click here to set your browser, set PDF document. So our browser, our system want to download the PDF only, it will come. So here, yes, in my system already is the PDF. Okay, so now you can click the proceed. Once if you click the proceed, this one is asking me application number. So here you can enter your, what you are applying time you have application number, that number you have to enter. Okay, once if you enter your application number, next your date of birth need to enter. Okay, once if you enter your driving license, date of birth is under, then go for submit. Once if you have a window, so here you will come, you can see your driving license, your name, full details under, you can show you. Okay, so your driving license number shall be showing, whichever you are applied two wheeler or four wheeler or high transport. So just then you can give the print. Once if you give the print, okay, the window will be open direct PDF document. See here, that is showing the download point. So I'm checking. See here, I'm keeping the LLR. So save. Next, one more document I will keep in. So the document is downloaded. See here, downloaded. So just I'm opening. So LLR opening. See LLR license. So what I received my LLR license, it will be opened. See here, this is the my LLR license. Okay. Next. Then you can give the print, take the print, and it is useful. So this LLR is valid only 6 months of validity. 6 months of valid. Thank you guys. Thank you very much. If you like my video, please subscribe my channel and share and comment. Don't forget this link I will keep in description format. Description. Please take there and use. Thank you. Thank you very much.